Actor Saiyami Kher is more than happy to meet Swiss tennis star Roger Federer, who won his second 8th men's singles title at the Wimbledon tournament. Saiyami on Sunday night took to Twitter to share a photograph of herself with Federer. Moral of the story, when you really want something, you get it. I met Federer and watched him win. She captioned the image. The tennis star won the final in straight sets against Marin Cilic of Croatia in London on Sunday. Saiyami made her Bollywood debut with 2016 released film Mirzya, directed by Rakeysh Omprakash Mehra. It also featured veteran actor Anil Kapoor's son Harshvardhan Kapoor. The basic premise of the film is inspired by the Punjabi folklore of Mirza Sahiban.